to highlight New Zealand versus England gameplay match. WCC2.
The bowling side has decided to continue the medium pace onslaught. Well bowled. He's forced him to play that block. Whacks it flat and hard to extra cover. Well run. They make it back into the crease safely. With a hop, skip and a jump of the ropes, ball to the batsman. Bowler wants to disrupt the batsman's rhythm. He's going for a side change. And that's no good. A no ball gives the batting a freebie. Change of sides requested by the bowler. He's onto something special here. That was spotted so quickly by the fielder. What a great effort in the field. The batsman presses forward in defense. The bowling side has decided to continue the medium pace onslaught. In his armory, but nothing is working. The bowler is ready to bowl around the wickets. This will be interesting. Cleaving through cover and mid-off, a magnificent drive. Good thinking by the batsman. They complete the single with ease. Steps out his front foot and defends that beautifully. That was some sensational stuff to watch from the fielder. Steps out his front foot and defends that beautifully. No reason to let the batsman get settled. The bowler is swapping to the other side of the wicket. In comes the change of bowling. There's nothing medium about this medium pacer. The crowds are going crazy for that unbelievable stop. Out, says the umpire, and huge celebrations from the fielding unit. Let's see what happens here. They've played brilliantly to control the first innings team total. That was well judged by the fielder. An easy single to shuffle things along. Every run stopped counts. Nicely sent back with a strong flexing action. One. One. An amazing effort in the end from the fielder. this is an absolute ripper of a ball. It has sent the bales flying all around. He is the new man in. He should stick to the team plan and anchor the innings. Unbelievable stuff from the fielder. The crowd's gone berserk. A brilliant judgment by the eagle-eyed umpire. It's a run out. A fiery start by the bowling side. A golden duck and the batsman walks home. A new batsman walking in. Hope he can save his team's hopes. Couldn't have added more grace to it. Two's company, but three's a hat trick. Can he do it? And he doesn't seem to be stoppable here. Another four. The bowler has outside edge and it will run to the boundary. A deadly kiss goodbye to the bowler. Ah, played too early. Finds the edge of the bat and runs to the boundary. Fielded, and the batsman couldn't get away with it. Such a perfect length from the bowler. The batsman was in two minds there. Beautiful delivery, and it swings through the line. The ball might as well be invisible. What a miss. A sturdy effort from the fielder there. Well thrown. The batsman was miles behind the crease. He has to stick to his basics and not give away his wicket here. The fielders are pulling out all the stops by making all the stops. Nice work to bring up the 50 partnerships in.
1-1-1!
A sturdy effort from the fielder there. Well thrown. An impressive half century from this dynamic duo.
1-1-1!
What a block! Amazing speed and reaction time from the fielder. Two runs. That's sensible cricket. Nice work.
1-1-1!
He's playing it safe by sticking to just the one. That'll bring him.
Oh,
it looks like he has to make a dive to save his wicket. It's a loud shout and the batsman is unsure. The umpire says he's safe.
Oh,
the batsman isn't happy. He thinks he's got some bat on that and might want to review. The batsman has decided to review this. His decision. That'll bring up the combined 50 for... Loose hands from the bowler. It's been signaled a wide delivery. That'll bring up the combined 50 for these two. Well played. Some aggressive defense there from the fielding side. That's one more notch on his belt. Good single. Nice work to bring up the 50 partnership.
Ozan! Oh!
The striker isn't going down without a fight. He might need the DRS to show an edge here. A review is signaled by the batsman and they go up to the third umpire. Out, says the umpire. Nice work to bring up the 50 partnerships in this innings.
Yeah, yeah.
A smart, wristy flick sends the ball careening down leg. Two runs. Oh, that's brilliant. They have run the first one hard and came back for the second so quick.
Ozan!
Batsman's going to ask to review that decision. The batsman has decided to review this. Yes, they've decided to go to the third umpire. Reversed his decision. That means the batsman stays on at the crease. That'll bring up the combined 50 for these two. He hits long and hard down the ground. Over the ropes it goes. That'll bring up the combined 50 for these two. Well played. Swinging delivery. The batsman is in real trouble now. A good variation there, forcing the batsman. Every single counts. You don't see that very often, do you? A good effort from the fielding unit. They need to keep this momentum going forward. That'll bring up the triple century between the masters here. That was a close one. You don't see that very often, do you? A triple.
One.
The fielder sees eye to eye with the bowler and flings it true.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fine wrist work from the batsman. He deflects it down the leg side. He dives wildly back to the crease. Uh-oh. Is he out? Easy decision by the umpire. That signaled not out. Such an intimidating swing. They're making the batsman fight for every run. Good show by the fielders. There's no stopping that turf wrecker. Four runs it is. Unbelievable stuff here. He has hit a double century in a limited overs format of the game. better delivery. A sturdy effort from the fielder there. Well thrown. An impressive half century from this dynamic duo. Four off the over's last ball. And with that, the day's play comes to a close.